Nature Astronomy covers all of astronomy, astrophysics, and planetary science. We aim to bring different communities together by providing articles that are written at a very accessible level for people who are non-experts. For instance, our research papers often come with news and views articles that place the paper in context so that even if you're not a specialist, you can appreciate the advance made in the paper. As with all Nature research journals, Nature Astronomy is editorially independent.
We have a full-time team of in-house editors who dedicate their time to putting out Nature Astronomy every month. We all come from research backgrounds. We all have PhDs and postdoc experience, and so we consider ourselves as part of the community still. We try to appoint three different referees, and that we find that that gives us a more balanced picture of a submission, and in the end, it allows us to make a more informed decision.
Together with the authors, as editors, we try to help them promote the results in the community, of course, at first, but also for the general public. We also offer a service that is called ShareDit, and through this service, we offer links to the authors which they can share with their community through, for example, Twitter, Facebook, their institutional website, or some other kind of online repository that allow people to access a view-only version of the paper.
If you have a paper, even just as a draft, and you are sure whether it's suitable for us at Nature Astronomy, you can send us a summary of a paper, an accompanying letter describing why the paper is relevant for us, and maybe a figure, and we'll give you our assessment. The best way to submit a paper to Nature Astronomy is through our official submission portal. Nature Astronomy does not have page or figure charges and is flexible with regard to the format of the first initial submission.
We are, of course, open to contributions from the community, so feel free to get in touch.